All right, it was cloudy, but now it's not. So, I don't know. I guess we'll see what happens. Gonna go to the same pond that I've gone to before and see what we catch. This garage is such a mess. But yeah, I'm gonna go back to that pond and try out this whopper plopper. I know it's the wrong time, but I just wanna try it, see how it works. Hopefully catch something decent. Well, with the worm at least. The worm is always my go-to, so that's gonna work. Hopefully, I haven't caught anything recently, so. But yeah, it usually works. Smells like shit. Convenient. Got a fish. It's a big one. Holy shit. This is probably the biggest fish I've ever caught. Holy shit. Don't go under the weeds. Holy shit, that's big. Wow. See what's under the weeds. Dude, this thing is a fucking pig. Holy shit. Is this recording? Yep. Let me unhook him. This feels as big as the one on the kayak. Dude, that's in kilos. Let's weigh him one more time. Okay, zeroed out. $3.15. Holy crap. Let me just measure him really quick. See that? Dude, this guy is a pig. Wow. He is just shy of 19 inches. Okay. Man, how am I gonna release them? I could release them in here. He's gone. What a pig. I knew he was big. I felt that. Man.